and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
If you have a problem that no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire
Vanguard.
We'll be right back.
tires, and then the final two truck pulls, and then after that, this pull right here. Tallied up all the scores. We have an overall winner. Steve.
This is Sergeant Major Senna, retired United States Marines. Mr. Senna is going to present our overall winner trophy today. Do you know who you're presenting it to? Who are we presenting it to?
I couldn't be more honored to announce the winner of today's event. It's it blows my mind that Chris Vaughn is legally blind and he won this event. Can we get Chris up?
Yeah, baby! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Way to go, coach!
Yeah, yeah, coach! Yeah, Chris!
There you go, buddy!
All right!
Yeah!
Beautiful!
So you had originally not planned to do the event. What changed your mind?
Just that I thought everybody else was doing it, so I want to give it a try. I want to test my muscle skills, you know?
How do you feel about it? How was the experience? Was it a positive one for you?
Yes, it was a positive. You know, it was a good thing. You know, try something which you didn't never try before.
Do you think it's...
up all the heavy stuff.
You think it's something you'll do again?
Yes, I tried again. Next time I'm gonna go real hard.
Right. How you felt about the whole experience?
I'd say that I felt strong, very strong about the whole experience.
Is it something you're gonna do again?
I'd love to do it again in the future. I feel it builds character and muscle, and I feel it brings people together into a atmosphere.
Did you, I know you had a few doubts on the day of, so how do you feel now?
I definitely feel a little more confident about what I can lift, and I feel like if you train hard, you can have